One of the vast advantages that the Federation has over Cascadia is their absolute control and logistics routes. Factories and states that we can't even touch are pumping out equipment and supplies for them at a pace we'll never be able to match. However, they all have to get in the country somehow. The Federation supply train is one carried out mostly by air, now that the eminent domain is intercepting cargo ships coming into Federation ports. Civilian traffic has remained largely the same thanks to Federation communication protocols. The reality of this conflict has been kept hidden, courtesy of the Solana communication facility in the Aitor Desert. This mission is as follows. Mercenary and allied pilots will be dispatched to various points along the airways, knocking out Federation logistics aircraft and grinding their resupply efforts to a halt. By striking in broad daylight, we can openly challenge the Federation when they think they're safe. Remember, it's imperative that no civilians are harmed in this operation, so engage carefully.
Careful's my last name, and safety's my mom. Let's go, Monarch. I'd like to touch down before lunch.
Team, you're arriving in your AO. Tagging civilian and Federation air traffic now.
That's a lot of air traffic for a war zone, Galaxy.
Watch your fire when taking down these transports. If any bystanders go down, that's on us and the Independence Force.
Roger, Dodger, Galaxy. Looks like it's just me and you. No big deal, right?
Hey, what about me?
Talk to me when you start piloting, Prez. Don't tell me you're not riding coattails.
Piss off, you yuppie!
Seven enemy target convoys tagged. Engage with caution.
Hey, we've got two military jets off of our 4 o'clock! What gives?
You see the amount of military hardware in the air today? Escorts, probably.
And then we are.
Hitman 1, Fox 2.
This tracer's going by my wing. Merging!
Stacked up.
Thank you.
down. Missile inbound. Are vectoring in to engage. Blow past them and hit those transports, Hitman 1. Monarch Fox 2.
Federation ATC out of Prospero Hub issuing an airspace wide alert to all aircraft. I repeat, this is a Federation Aviation Agency declaration effective immediately. All civilian flights within all Cascadian regional airspaces are grounded at once. Follow all orders as transmitted by Federation military call signs.
Yeah.
for light to medium flights. Maintain altitude below 5,000 feet in this airspace to avoid military engagement. All heavies and super heavies ascend to 20,000 feet.
Hitman 1 within gun range.
Enemy down!
On the offensive!
Yeah, I was expecting that. Hitman team, heads up. We have another AWACS in the area.
Barely got the head for one AWACS up here.
He's getting radar locked.
Shoot him up!
Hitman 1 locked on.
In gun range.
Hitman 1, good zone. Cleared for guns. Warning, missile inbound.
Thank you.
box too.
Enemy down!
I mean, crewed up over here!
I've got a good tone on him. On the defensive!
Missile away!
Search and destroy.
Going for a missile launch.
Stacked up. The enemy's getting radar locked. Monarch, Fox 2. Opening fire. Hang on. Looks like they haven't given up this airspace quite yet. We've detected a pair of advanced enemy fighters entering the airspace alongside a support airship. Shoot down the enemy. Let them know we have airspace control.
Nothing like a dance-off. Merging now.
Line them up good, Monarch.
Ah, it says count pilot. Wir schocken sind von Watzwart. Going for missile launch. Some seasoned pilots we've got here.
Fox.
Damn! I don't like it if the levels have pilots like this out there. What Crimson One was talking about makes sense now.
Drag him towards our guns. We'll flak him up. Engaging.
Missile, chink! locking on. Break! Countermeasures in evade. Locked on. Guns, guns, guns.
Enemy's getting a radar lock.
Launch missile.
Fox 2.
They're going down. Everyone for themselves.
Engage defensive. Fox 2, Fox 2!
Monarch, pop countermeasures and evade. Good luck. Positive tone.
Enemy penetrating cap line.
He's got hostiles.
Missile away.
Monarch, good luck. Cleared for guns. Missile on the way. Today, Hitman. RTB before anyone else shows up.
Whew! See? Real easy. I can do this with one hand behind my back. Yep, that's me. Thanks for the carry, Monarch.
Tell me about riding coattails.
The intercept operation was a success. Worldwide, news is breaking out about the Independence Force's calculated and precise presence on the international stage. No civilian casualties have been reported, and the Federation, while dealing with the disruption of their air train, have to contend with international response to the war. Hitman 1, your flight was the most successful of these intercepts, and the Federation is currently scrambling to find alternative ways to maintain logistics.